everyone. So, Dan and I, well, we have a new baby.
He's going to be playing some games. He already likes watching his mother play Skyrim for hours on end. And maybe someday he's even going to get to write about games like we did.
I don't want to support him for the rest of his life. And, okay, so, the nominees for the Manhattan Award for the most New York-centric game are...
Batman Arkham City from Rock City Studios. Crysis 2 from Crytek. Resistance 3 from Insomniac Games. And Sideway New York from Playbrains.
All right, and the winner is... Crysis 2.
Whoa.
So thank you for this award. Have a good night.